However, in an exclusive interview with Express.co.uk, professional dancer Neil Jones hit back at the claims as he admitted, "There's no need." Neil was partnered up with former EastEnders actress Nina Wadia during the BBC competition. Although unlucky for them, the duo were the first couple to be eliminated from the show. Hitting back at the fix claims, Neil said, "I think that there's no need. It's all down to the audience." He 31-year-old continued, "The audience pick who they want to go through. So I always say when the audience turning around saying it's fixed or anything like that, it's like the choice is in their hands. When we went home, it's because they didn't vote. Every year if you want someone to stay, vote for them. If they want someone to win this weekend, vote for them. It's all in their hands." Discussing when he and Nina were eliminated from the competition, Neil admitted he was gutted to leave so soon. The dancer explained, "It's one of those things. It's part of the show that somebody has to go home. I had the great run with Alex Scott when we went to the quarterfinals. But this year, we were the first couple out. But I enjoyed the short time I had with Nina. I was dancing with her again as we get ready for the final. And so for me, it's part of the show. So, it's okay, that's how it is," he added. "I was gutted for Nina because I thought it would be nice if she could do a few more dances." On Saturday night, Rose Ailing Ellis and John Waite will battle it out in a bid to win the show. AJ Ojudu was also meant to be competing in the final but had to withdraw due to a leg injury she sustained in rehearsals.